It's just hard to see it come. All the employment in this area, living here for so many years and seeing what went on, and now everything is just about closed down in the area. That's unbelievable that the change has taken place in 40 some years. I feel sorry for the people that come in and that I've known for, since I came here in 62, they're out of work. It's just a sad situation. I started work for 1954, and they told us they liked us, we'd be there a lifetime. Here it is coming to an end.